everything was just like unrated gore like you've never seen.
Deadly Friend, the basketball scene, and Ramsey's head blowing off a...
There's nothing less romantic than an out-of-work filmmaker. Like, mm-hmm. being an out-of-work artist, there's a little bit of romance there. Right. Christine. I think Christine is a great movie.
I love Christine as well.
Maybe it's his most confident film. If that was shown in a film school, it moves the narrative forward.
All the performances are top-notch.
All of it are great. Every one of them.
Wes Craven.
Shocker. Horace Pinker, such a badass character. And that soundtrack just fucking slays.
Like when I saw the trailer, I'm like, a robot cop, fuck this movie. What the fuck is this gonna be? You know, and then I went to see it, it's like blood, gore.
I credit my dad with that.
Oh, from watching him as a kid?
It's just, it's very, if I watch like Day of Reckoning, which I watched a few years back and was like, whoa, I can't believe we did this. This is pretty gnarly.
Sometimes you don't want to see a 4K. Like, the best example, of course, is Flash Gordon.
I feel that way about El Topo.
John Landis.
It's hard because it's really hard. Winners in every category.
Every category.
Kentucky Fried Movie
is
the Big Jim Slade.
Takes the giant dildo and says, are you aware of the penal codes in this state? And waves it in their face.